In this module, I will give you a selection of trading tips, arranged into sections that correspond to the five steps of five-step trading, so you know where they have the most relevance. Of course, when people hear the words trading tips, they like to hear which stocks to buy and which to sell. Unfortunately, that's not going to happen in this module. The reason is not because I don't know which stocks I like to buy or sell, it's because I want you to learn yourself